Thank you, Mr. Speaker, and I want to speak about H.R. 3004. But let me first talk about two of my constituents. Officer Jose Vargas, one of the most decorated police officers in the state of California, and the other, Jose Angel Garibay, a young Marine that made the ultimate sacrifice for America. In 1977, Jose Vargas was named as one of the 10 most outstanding police officers in America by the International Association of Police Chiefs. But it wasn't always that way. At age 16, Jose Vargas headed north to the border for a better life. Officer Vargas crossed the border 15 times over 4 years. Officer Vargas was probably the only police officer that we know that spent time in a federal holding cell. America today is better because of Jose Vargas. Jose Vargas added to the greatness of this country and to the security of this country. Jose Angel Garibay, a young Marine, was the first soldier from Orange County, California, to make the ultimate sacrifice in the Middle East. He also came to this country undocumented and became a U.S. citizen posthumously. Mr. Speaker, yes, we must keep out the bad hombres. We don't welcome those that would do us harm. But America must continue to welcome those that come to America to work hard and to contribute. This bill fails to make this critical and important distinction. At the end of the day, we are all immigrants and we are all part of this great country. And I urge my colleagues today, do not brand millions of immigrants as criminals when their only crime is searching for the American dream. I urge you to vote no on H.R. 3004. I yield the remainder of my time.
Gentlemen from